sure people.
John,
that's a homeless guy over there.
Come on, free motor.
Hello, hello. Well, you guys are going to have to do some work now, though.
It's true.
We already did enough work.
Did you do any painting?
No, but we didn't want to
get the paint.
Yeah, you have to do the painting.
That's the rule.
I mean, we would really like your help because it's just so big. So I feel like this is a pretty good wall right here.
It is. You know? Got sponges too if you want to do
yeah.
clowns.
Just be careful of this really cool guy. This guy needs to be brought out by our friend Johnny over here, but I feel like this all this space.
And I got sponges too.
You know, so this
here,
is a good
sponges.
Amount of space.
Me and
yeah,
this is Yaz.
That's Johnny over there. He's concentrating.
And these are my people.
Did you guys know you were coming to Miss Amber Nicole's?
Oh, and I do. I'm recording here too. You can say hi.
Hi. Yeah. Hi. Is Mel in here?
Mel might be in there. I don't know. Mel, I haven't decided if I'm gonna send him to Mel or edit it myself.
Hi, Mel, if you're there.
So, hello. Do you want sponges? Grab sponges. Grab sponges.
These?
Yeah.
Sponges. A sponge.
They're doing a lot of brushes. They're brushes too. Yeah, grab a brush. Grab a sponge.
This guy, he's like a famous artist.
That's why I have so many sponges today.
Whatever you do, can she do with you? I don't know what she's...
She should put something like on the wall.
Yeah, copy.
Nice. It's okay. It's because you're a genius. What can you do?
Flattery.
What can you do? Hello, my goodness!
I made
gracious hello!
I'm
children, look at me. Photo op. Paint and look at me.
So, I only brought a few brushes. Oh, let me check.
Oh my God. And melanin. Yeah, so you have a certain amount of melanin that will make you darker or lighter as well.
Unexpected stash. Pick your weapon. Pick your sword.
I mean, this kid's going to be Persian.
Go for it.
We did a lady.
It's hard.
We got a question for you.
There you go. All better.
find some more brushes for those who are brushes.
Put it in the water bucket.
I found brushes. If they want.
I'll go to the blue.
You know, Jason, another thing, a lot of people think that it's the city.
Or you can paint something else.
So that's been fun to direct them to the website because they're like, well, the city needs to do this. And I'm like, well, this was just an older couple that donated the money. So,
we need a sign.
Projects like this. Yeah.
We need a sign that's here while we're working.
Yeah.
With your brand name on it. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, so people know. Yeah.
Because people want to donate
to they
other
do.
Projects.
Oh, they do?
Yeah, that's what I'm just trying to direct people to the website. I'm like, yeah, I mean, not the city that's paying for this, so
you need a QR code.
That's what we're thinking, first of all.